Beaumont and Whitby. Passengers for Leversham and Goathland should be in the front three carriages of the train, which will be in open air further away from the port.